close the school, a charge which he has found guilty of. We cannot continue to sit back and watch the culling of principals serving in our community, improvised communities. Mr. Newman is incapable repetition within the community he serves and the school he manages of excellence. We are calling all people who recognize this case unjust to unite and fight to restore the in of our schools. I thank you.
Before I head back to before.